And the winner is Chelsea Winstanley.
Tihei mauri ora, kia tau te rangi marie, kia tātou. Ko te mea tuatahi e mihi tūnei ki Ngāti Whātua o Rākei. Kia ora mō koutou manaaki kia mātou. Ko te mea tuarua, whānaua kia. Kia ora mō tēnei taonga, kua ki taku ngākau. Kia mama. Ko te mea tuatoru, he mihi atu kia koutou katoa. Kia ora koutou, mō koutou, tautoko ki au. Ko wai au, kei te taha o tōku māma, ko tauranga mō ana ahau, ko mau au te maunga, no nei te rangi me nā te rangi nui ōku iwi, ko piri rākau te hapū, ko paparoa te marae. Kei te taha o tōku pāpa, he Pākehā, kā aroha. I'm absolutely honoured to receive this award tonight, and in recognition of my success in the screen industry to date. And I say to date because I don't think success is something finite, because success really is about succession. And it really depends on who you and what you've decided is your succession plan. Because succession is actually selfless, and I feel like in the act of being selfless, we enable all those around us to enjoy success. Because with your succession plan, you allow others to come forward, to enjoy, and what we do here, all of us in this room actually, you allow other people to bring on board their own success. My first award that I ever received in recognition was my graduating film that I made. And it was all about my whānau. I followed three of my cousins who I was so in awe of what they were doing, because not only were they doing a Western education at university, they were also running a tourist operation at their marae, which our marae, back home. And I just was so in awe of their tenacity to be able to go to university, continue their education, come home, run a full-time tourist operation, which really was about supporting the marae. It was about ensuring that the values of manaakitanga, whakawhanaungatanga, aroha, were all being given to the generations to come. And to me, that is success, because that is succession. And what I didn't realise at the time was that film, making that little film, all those themes I used to build my own career on. And I didn't realise, but all I wanted to do was just celebrate Māori. Because to me, Māori is everything. And I only ever knew the good parts about us, you know? Going to the marae and having a belly full of kai and just all the love and aroha that exists. Those values can be shared amongst us all. We all can actually participate in that as Kiwis. But I also want to note that my success is nothing without my community. And I implore you all tonight, please get yourselves familiar with Table 35, because that group over there, you can just feel it. You can see the love being raised from Table 35. These women are my community, and they have supported me and stood by me throughout my career, and I adore you. I adore every single one of you, and I see you, and I see you excelling in your fields. You, every day, you are practicing succession in fields of law and medicine and broadcasting, te reo Māori, Indigenous rights. You all give me the courage to stand here tonight. So I mihi to you all, and I see you all because you see me, and I thank you for that. But I urge you all. I urge you all to create a succession so that we can heal and grow Aotearoa together respectfully. I really do. And I want you to create a pathway because, you know, for someone in your, create a pathway for someone in your succession plan today so that they can access their own success for tomorrow. But I want to dedicate this award tonight to the most courageous woman I know. And I want to dedicate that to the Honourable Minister Kiritapu Allen. Kiritapu carries our grandmother's, our late grandmother's name. And I know from the heaven above and on earth, we are all praying for your health and your well-being. And you have one more treatment to go, cuz, tomorrow. And I know you've got this. So that's all I'm about to say before I cry too much. But yeah, kuma tutaku kōreo a te pōne. Kia ora koutou, nō reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa.
Congratulations, Chelsea. Come and sit over here.
So lovely to be on 7 Sharp with the live audience.
It's nice to have a night off and come and do this and see such amazing Kiwis doing incredible things, including yourself. It was a tough year last year for our creative community. What inspired you most from that time?
I think what inspired me most was actually what I came home for. And I want to acknowledge and mihi Nigel Burrell, the former Māori curator of the Auckland City Art Gallery, Toi o Tāmaki. Because I hope you all got to see that incredible exhibition. It was absolutely amazing to watch Nigel create a world-class exhibition that literally took over the entire art gallery. And it's, I mean, that is just monumental, the feat within and of itself. So Nigel, he mihi nui kia koe.
What's your challenge to those in the room on building a more inclusive and creative global New Zealand?
I think I'd like to remove the word challenge because it kind of creates something that's a barrier to, and I think we need to actually create opportunity. And I bet 80% of this room probably invests in tech companies. And I would like you to think about investing in film, in local film, because they really are like a startup tech company. And I, myself included, there's other women at Table 35 who could all teach you about that. But really, you can participate at any part of that production funding. And we would love you to be involved in our industry. It's really that simple. And we can make you squillions of dollars. I hope. Don't hold me to that.
Well, congratulations. Have a wonderful night. Your award is truly so well deserved.
Kia ora. Thank you so much.